Instantly recognized by most of the connected world, the Google logo wasn't always so polished and actually has a rich typographic history.
The original logo was created by Sergey Brin in GIMP using a typeface called Baskerville Bold. Yep, that's right, in GIMP.
Now, there was even a time when the Google logo had an exclamation point at the end, like with Yahoo.
Ruth Kadar designed the logo we see today, but before the final design was reached, she iterated on a whole bunch of ideas. The final wordmark is set in the Catul typeface using the primary colors in green. It's continued to evolve over the past 16 years with minor refinements, and most recently, a flatter, more simplified look.
Now, Google Doodles have become a much anticipated part of the Google.com homepage, but did you know the idea for Doodles came about when Sergey and Larry wanted to mark the occasion of attending Burning Man in 1998?
The doodles are temporary marks that denote holidays, significant events, or figures. The doodles stylistically mix organic and inorganic objects and figures to make the letterforms.
Now, after viewing just a few of them, thanks to the Gestalt laws of grouping, your brain immediately recognizes even very lyrical and stylized drawings as the individual letters in the word Google.
Now, material design utilizes these very same principles and concepts to make it easier for your users to comprehend your UI.
Knowing all that, will you look at the Google logo the same ever again?